memang kondisi hotel isolasi yang sudah bukannya kita bilang cuma tidak layak, tidak manusiawi. Orang yang tidak sakit aja bisa jadi sakit ditaruh situ. Gimana kami yang katanya kami positif? Aku mau check in cuma ditanya gini, paspor mana? Orangnya kayak nakes gitu, perempuan, rada galak, nanyanya gitu, paspor mana? Aku cuma bilang, nggak tahu, pasporku udah dipegang sama hotel karantina awalku, Ritz Kuningan dari awal, dari aku nyampe di Cengkareng. Ya udah, katanya, dikasih kunci, nih ke kamar ini. Dah, gitu doang, nggak ada keterangan apa-apa. Ya udah, aku nurut, bawa tasku, kamar. Masuk kamar itu yang namanya my heart drop karena okay, I don't ask for luxury but this hotel is very unsanitary. The room that I was given is very unsanitary. The carpet is so full of stain and then I look up the AC, the aircon is full of black stain. I don't know if it's jamuran or fungus or the dirt or everything mixed up. And then I realized I do not have windows that can be open. It's just glass kaca mati. And then I went to the bathroom. Oh yeah, bathroomnya juga nightmare. It's full of black stuff all over the bathtub. This is not a place where anybody that's healthy will be even willing to stay. Let alone they told me I'm sick with COVID, but they make me recover in an environment that's not only conducive to health, but it's harmful. And I saw the bed sheet full of stain. The bed is made, nicely made, neat, but the bed sheet's full of stain. I pick at the pillow, oh my goodness, the pillow so scary, full of stain. How can I even rest in that kind of environment? Hotel isolasi cost 12.5 million for 10 days. Itu very expensive, even though kondisinya very tidak layak, katanya ada nurse, dokter standby 24/7, 24 hour a day, 7 days a week. Loh, kenyataannya, a lady, a Canadian citizen across the room from me, have same time, jemuran time with me. She start saying, oh my body itchy. And then she took picture, she post in our group, she think it's bed bugs. Okay, then we all say, call the nurse, call the doctor. She did. Nurse came, touch her body, look, didn't say anything, go away. Never give her any medicine. I feel so bad as a woman, as an Indonesian, also I feel so embarrassed.